Welcome back to the Sleeping Gamers, where we're once again traveling into Dark Souls to destroy the devilish demons. I'm joined by Stallone, played by Haji.
I'm gonna catch one.
And
my name is Budkiss.
Arnold, played by Flaw Rahim. Oh no, I'm a little confused who I am now, you know?
Normally it's the other way around.
See? Anyone can be you, Stallone.
Anyone can be you.
No one can be me. I'm me. Except for all my clones.
Clones are weird. Really hard to combine Stallone and Arnold.
There's a lot of spear people.
Know. Do they have like sticks?
Oh crap! Oh boy!
You gotta just be aggressive.
I was aggressive and it almost killed me.
You be passive aggressive. You gotta be aggressive aggressive. Right in there, rip out the kitchen. Look at that, there you go.
I want to say someone shows up here. A dark spirit invades.
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Alright, I got a pike. Captain Christopher Pike.
The first person on the Empire strikes back. To not play in The Empire Strikes Back at all.
So, it's a weird question, but what number of captain is? Okay, like, pretty sure Captain Archer. Wait, no. No, what? Is it? Am I thinking this wrong?
Oh god!
Now?
Oh
am
god!
Dodger's amazing!
Run, run! 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 Or kill it. Whichever you can do.
Kill it with fire.
I've been poisoned.
Okay, anyway. So, is it?
No,
am I
wrong?
Is
not
it
again.
Captain Archer?
Why?
Enterprise, captain name. Is it Archer?
I do not know.
Blanking. I'm just like, oh, Archer's amazing. It must be everything. That's like, no, it can't be Archer. Use strong attack. The stab works way more effective than the slash.
I wonder if I have any items to get rid of poison. Yeah.
Your health's going up.
No, it's going down.
Oh, is that the damage?
Yeah.
No.
I've actually never been over here. He looks scary.
The way to avoid it. Run this way. Or get right in the fight.
Okay. As you command, Lord Hajj. He's all yours, Lord.
Why?
Huh. So he's a thing.
Well, no shit.
No shit at all, actually. He really is. Yeah. He is definitely a thing.
There is a way around him.
I don't doubt it. I'm going to try and make my way pretty close.
Well, you should, if you go to your right, there's a little room you can go up, and you can go around him. Although it makes me wonder if I could, like, bow him from here, and he would, like, attack. But he wouldn't go get to me, because I'm, like, on a platform. Or if he would run around.
Screw me. Do not know.
Seems stupid to risk it. Okay, well, I guess we can continue our Star Trek discussion. Let us know in the comments. Geordi or Scotty?
It's a pretty important question.
It is. Everyone always focuses on Kirk and Picard, but... Geordi and Scotty. I really gotta go with Geordi, I think. Love Scotty, I really do, but I gotta go with Geordi.
I know.
I think a lot of it is that the Next Generation had 7 seasons.
Yeah.
The original series had 3. Plus a season or two of the animated.
Pretty sure I'm gonna die. I just got invaded.
Man.
And I was raped by a ton of creatures.
Awesome.
I got speared in the back. It just went bad. Bad.
Alright, I'll make my way back to the bonfire.
I'm gonna try to get my souls. I have like 15,000, 16,000.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, there's a gigantic crab.
Oh, by the way, there's a gigantic crab. I was gonna save that for a surprise, but...
Oh, God.
No. You now know.
One I didn't see. I don't know how to get out of here. Those things are gigantic. Alright, we'll heal the bonfire and I will await your stone sign.
We're having a great night.
Oh no. Actually, if I summon you, you'll be able to help me get my souls back.
Okay, I'm up by the bonfire.
See it yet.
So Arian, do you have a preference between Jordy and Scotty?
Oh, there it is.
Jordy's the blind one, right?
Yeah.
I like
it. Have you seen Scotty? I'm assuming you've seen bits and pieces, but I mean, have you gotten to really know the character?
I don't think so.
Well, she's watched the new Star Trek movies.
Well, it's the new Star Trek isn't... I mean, that's Scotty, but it's not Scotty.
See,
I know. Yeah.
I like them both. It's like... Scotty's funny, right? He's, like, hilarious and charming and intelligent and...
Oh jeez.
And Earth, I guess you can
call. Holy shit, just got rigged. Is that what happened to you?
Yes, except for I also had one of the people who carried the thing on his back and the dark spirit dude came in too. Just to make things complete, you know.
Where are your souls?
I don't know. I was running backwards, so I couldn't really see where I was.
Awesome.
Oh, I see him. Oh god. They drilled my defense. My defense is not impenetrable.
Well, you are an Iron Man. I wish I had known about the stab, I would have used that a lot more.
Actually, you should also get used to dual wielding when you hold it in sword stance. You'll have two attacks that are good at getting past shields. The lunge stab, R1 and R2, while holding L2. Hold L2. Yeah. They're actually really powerful. Like, you can rape shielded opponents with it.
Where are your souls?
I got them.
Ah, well then I'll kill you now. leave it to Dark Souls to make it, like, get penalized for using a shield.
Yeah.
It's gigantic. And it spits stuff.
Oh, yeah. Oh, invaded. Damn it.
Pride, Danny.
I give Danny something to be prideful of. I went back to the bonfire.
Well, I jumped off because I couldn't find you.
And I see Danny, and he's, like, freaking out. Mound Maker deprived.
I guess if I die, so... Go to him. Be a dick, dude. Now you use your stupid axe.
Oh shit.
You're no Gimli. Oscar, he's got my axe! You're better than his nervous system! They came from behind. Jeez, how many Estus flasks does Dick have?
Not many. Don't fall him too far, because he's trying to lure you near the enemy.
I'm kind of hoping he'll get over there.
The enemy won't attack him.
Oh.
Yeah. Invaded, people. They have, demons on their side.
Yeah. Tired of you. Go ahead. Yeah. Can you, like, come? Yeah, yeah. For some reason, he gets really aggressive when I have my bow out, so. We're saying, like, maybe. Hey, you go ahead and dodge. Right, Danny.
Oh shit.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, I saw it.
Is he gone?
No.
What? Normally when, like, when you die, the guy who invaded mine just disappeared. Okay.
He tried to kill me before he disappeared, though. He tried. Well, I'm gonna go back to the bonfire, and I'll put down my sign so I can get you to the second bonfire.
a shortcut. Yeah, I'm just gonna run to that. To the bonfire.
Oh. Oh, well. Well, fine.
I found a shortcut.
Okay. Fine, I just
want to
help.
Damn it. Well, your help is taken, appreciated, and ignored. All in one go. Damn it. Oh. No! Oh, fuck me! No! You fucking cunt! Stupid dog. You run away. Who thought crazy zombie guys with sticks would be so difficult?
I know, but they are tough crazy zombie guys with sticks.
Okay, got it. Bonfire's lit.
Nice.
Wouldn't have been a problem if it weren't for that dog. Alright, put my summon sign down. You would be hilarious if the game glitched. And although, like, you were summoned, someone invaded your world, but you weren't there.
I hope that happens.
So are the giant crabs like impossible to kill?
No. Not at all. In fact, they're relatively easy. I'm almost never killed by them. Those guys with they have the gravestone on their back. Way more likely to kill me than giant crabs. What once you've fought the giant crabs a few times, pretty straightforward how to dodge and get around them. Oh sweet, there's a tower shield over there. I'm back.
Did you summon me?
I'm trying to find your sign. Where is it near the bonfire? Second bonfire.
Kind of by the, by the message. By message, by root.
Okay, the message near the rocks.
Yeah.
I'm not seeing it. Are you dead, or?
No, I remember.
Hmm. I put down mine. I do not see yours. You probably don't see mine. They really do need better linking.
Yeah. They also need a Lord of the Rings Total War. Like an official one.
Yes. An official one would be amazing.
Warhammer is a big step forward.
Yeah,
toward that.
I expect in the future that they are going to have a lot more like that.
I'd like to see them do another historical one, but with heroes.
They could also do one, like, completely in Asia.
So, Shogun?
No, Shogun was just Japan.
But, it's technically completely in Asia.
Didn't I say completely Asia? Or did I say completely in Asia? I don't know. But I mean the whole of Asia.
You had the end. Oh, but yeah, that would be awesome. You could be Akbar the Great.
Well, that's what I was thinking. Like, you could be Mongols. Korea. You know.
I just want them to do a Romance of the Three Kingdoms Total War.
That would also
Dynasty Wars Total War. I don't care.
Yeah, that would be awesome. They've never really done a good Romance of Three Kingdoms. And they need to implement that whole, like, you set your troops out, but you have your character you use to fight in battle.
Yeah. I wish there was a way to, like, set certain troops to be, like, AI controlled for yourself.
The new
Wait, dynasty, here's my army.
The new Dynasty Warriors game actually has it really awesome. You can command your generals to do a whole bunch of different things. Like, you can set them to attack certain bases, go defensive, follow you, or retreat.
Yeah.
And that is really cool. I did like the new Dynasty Warriors. Okay, I'm not seeing the summon sign. I'm a little miffed.
Yeah. No, I'm not seeing it either.
Rest of the bonfire. Reset it, I guess.
No, you can't play that Dark Souls today, can you?
You can play Dark Souls, but alone. All alone. No more friend for you.
Oh my god. They had they have a great skit on one of the Robot Chicken episodes. You can find it on YouTube. It's like Lois murder scene or something. It's so funny. So they're at the scene of the crime, right? Lois is dead. They have two, detectives.
Yep.
And, Clark Kent and Jimmy Olsen are there. And, Clark's like, and they're like, well, judging by the blood splatter, she would have had to been, the gun would have had been about here. She would have had to have been about here, so they show the gun. The guy's doing like a finger as the gun, and it's at the seat of a chair. And he's like, no, there had to be a little. So the guy puts his mouth on the finger. I hope you can see where this is going.
Yeah.
And Clark's like freaking out, and like, that's such a weird thing. He made it crawl forward and put the gun in up. Yeah, but there seems to be no signs of resistance. She seems to be happy. The expression on her face is pure happiness. So, what is she giving a hand job to Thor? And then Clark's like, that cheating bitch, she was giving a blowjob there last night. What? I gotta go. And then like, just crashes through the wall.
Wow.
I wonder if he went and confronted Thor. Verily, I know not of this.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, well, it sounded like you were going to continue. It was like, I know not of this.
Oh, sorry. I was trying to think of what else to go with it.
And end sentence.
Thy maiden's hand hath not touched me.
Thy maiden hand's not touched me. Stop.
Oh, sorry. Full stop.
We should have a complete episode where we talk completely with that as implemented in our speech. Full stop.
Does it have to also be in, like, grand Shakespearean language?
That'd be amusing. I can summon a purple dude, but I'm pretty sure that's so he can attack me.
Oh, nice.
I feel I'm not gonna do that. I'm pretty sure that's what the purple summon signs are.
Thy maiden was cut in twain by the super of man. Full stop. You have to have the dramatic pause. Full stop.
Your Calculon. Dramatic.
you can say it now. What the hell? It's actually really irritating. Say it.
Spock, let's...
Pause!
God, you scared me.
That actually was really irritating.
It was.
Wow.
You message.
Holy Dick. Crap. Where did you go from? And why would you try to stick that in my back?
Well, so, it's not like you can stick it in your front.
Well, it's only because you're not trying hard enough. How many times have I told you this, Throne? You have to push harder, faster, stronger.
You make fun of everybody, don't you?
That's because everyone's so funny. They're not me.
Yo, I have the red man to call Jean-Luc up and have him Picard your ass.
Well, that's an event I would be willing to engage.
Well, I guess I'll make it so.
Touché.
So, I'm starting to think that this
Earl Grey, hot.
is not gonna work. For whatever reason.
Yeah, I've been invaded. I've been invaded.
Oh, god damn it.
Now I'm lost. Now I'm lost. Oh, it's too hot dead. No. New dick face. Excuse me? You do not get to live on no health.
Did the invaded man live on no health?
No. It was one of the stick people. I'm hiding in a corner right now. But... Oh my god, there's Raiden! What the hell? I don't like this! No! When did Raiden join Dark Souls?
So, who's this Raiden? Is that the dude who invaded, or...?
No. We're just a random guy with the Raiden hat, and he threw lightning at me.
Lightning?
That might have been a magic missile, but...
Oh, was it blue?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. You went in the building.
Yeah, I got lost.
Did you kill everyone? I put down my summon sign. Since I happen to be where you are?
No, you do not happen to be where I am.
Yep, Raiden.
Well, I moved.
Oh, well.
I ran away.
Okay.
I do not plan on fighting the God of Thunder.
Ah, there's several of them in this building, so... You best get used to it.
I'll go fight Scorpion. God damn it. I Having a good day. Bad day, bad day, bad day.
Bad touch, bad touch, bad touch.
Running away.
Away, away. The heck? Oh, there it is. I bet he won't talk to me.
Well, this is... What do you want? This is my study. If you haven't... How intriguing. Very well.
Oh, come on. I'm
a sorcerer. With plenty to share.
I need crabs.
What champion demands service without recompense? Clearly you're not that sort of man.
Mm-hmm.
So you will make me a promise. That in exchange for my teaching...
Well, I'm sufficiently lost.
In the form of scrolls detailing sorcerer's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this? You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbeck, the Vinheim. Unkindled one.
Wager I'm not going to be able to equip it, though.
We'll learn together.
What'd you find?
It shall be like our very own school.
I don't know, so some like great shield. But.
Is it a tower shield?
I don't know. I have yet to have a chance to even remotely check it out.
Nope. Oh!
Okay.
No.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, Twin Dragon Tower Shield, I bet.
Yeah.
84 physical defense. Stability
63. Oh.
The lightest of great shields, made from wood and decorated with two-headed dragon. Great shields are the largest type of shield and offer both high stability and damage absorption, making it easier to deflect enemy attacks. Skill shield, Bash. Without lowering your guard, strike the enemy with the shield to knock them back or stagger them. Works well equipped in either hand.
You kidding me? Crab, leave me the hell alone. Find my souls, man. And found.
Oh. That boss would be a lot easier to fight if there were two people. That's assuming we can ever manage to successfully do this.
Oh, what the... Fucking balls. Can I go back to my special place? No, I can't. Oh, there we go. Did you play any of Third Age Total War?
Almost.
Okay.
I went to turn it on. For some reason, it did not function, so I did not get a chance, but... That was not a byproduct of my doing, so... I don't quite consider that.
Oh, wow, wow. Doing great.
Neat.
We have the knights who say neat.
You know, I think Arnold is going to have to start wearing clothes soon.
I don't understand this. Keep thinking they're dead, and they're like, no, we're still alive.
Yeah, Dark Souls is kind of famous for that. Always assume that it's alive, whatever it is.
I'll see your summon sign. I'm in the building again.
I should still be there. One hopes.
Whereabouts?
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, they're fast. Please don't kill me. Go, 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 go. Yay, I killed the dude. Completely unintentionally, but he decided to run off the ladder.
It's been nice to be lucky.
And I got an Exile Greatsword. What does that do? Ooh. Ooh, piece of candy. Spin
some. Ooh, piece of ass.
Okay.
That'd be such a disturbing find.
Oh, wait, a bonfire. Sir, we found a piece of ass. Is it a nice piece? No, it's an evil piece. Forged in the fires of Mordor. Ooh, that is evil.
I'm gonna have to take that into custody. Spear dude.
Okay, the second guy jumped off as well. I like this ladder. I got a great club. Ooh, can I use that? Seems very Arnoldy. I am not strong enough. Aww.
Was that Arnold's not strong enough?
I can wield it two-handed.
It's
still requires you to put effort in. Dog thing.
You ran into a dog thing?
Yeah. Healing.
I found all of the piccolos.
Were they Namekian?
No, they're slugs. Or snails. And I think they're slugs. Yeah, I'm running with slugs. Yeah, they're slugs.
Do they have a shell?
No.
Then they're slugs.
I mean, this is Demon Souls. I'm assuming they're slugs. But they could be like, I don't know, some other demon thing that I'm not thinking of. Alright. I am back at the second bonfire? Outside the building?
Okay. Head it back.
Gonna try to put it down again. And oh. Okay, there we are. It didn't even show up on my screen for a while.
Wow. Well, I didn't expect it to show up on my screen.
Club doesn't do too badly against, like, dogs.
Yeah, not seeing no sign here.
God! Licks nipple!
God, licks nipple. Well, he is married, so...
Putting down my sign in front of the little hole that you get the building in.
Okay. I'll head that way. Inside the hole or out?
Outside. Should be like right in front of it. Okay. There's a defective blood stain on mine. I click it and it's like, no. There's nothing.
You know what I haven't gotten in this game? A spear. I must always get a spear by now.
Get a trebuchet. Just wield one of those.
Would be pretty cool.
I know it's kind of stupid, but I'm totally picturing someone with like a back mount trebuchet, like they had Boba Fett jetpack, but like in the past. Did you put one down?
It's next to the campfire, but I'm going to put it in front of the door, too. Just to, I don't know, hope for the best. I have definitely got to get more strength. The greatsword I picked up, unlike all other greatswords, this thing is fast. You can't see my summon sign.
Oh, sorry, I was looking through my equipment. I wouldn't know. I should have changed my equipment quite a while ago.
Well, what'd you find?
Oh, just, you know, better armor to wear and
nice.
Fallen Knight stuff.
Fallen Knight?
Yeah.
Well, damn. What Fallen Knights did you find? Oh, yeah, I think I know what you're talking about. I haven't been over there, and that's why I don't have
it. Yay, tower shield!
The tower shield doesn't defend against everything, though. Has good stability, though.
I don't expect any shield to defend against everything.
A lot of these shields do. I mean, obviously ice and stuff, but normal physical attacks. And that's kind of the purpose of a shield. To deflect all, or block all, physical. I guess we will see you next time on the Sleeping Gamers.
Where we still won't be able to play together.